Okay. I think I have everything here that I need to do this eye look. And I am going to be using the Naked Heat palette. I'm going to try and come up with 5 looks for this for the week so I don't have to think every day what I'm going to do. I already have on all of my other makeup. Everything is done but my eyes and my hair and my eyebrows. So let's get started. I'm gonna go into the second one over. It's the Deep Plum and it is called Ashes, so maybe it isn't Deep Plum. Yep, Ashes. Ashes it is. So I have it a little on my brush. So I'm just placing it and kind of flicking in a little bit. There's no rhyme or reason, you know, makeup is supposed to be fun, so you just do what you want to do. You can put the lighter shade on first, you can put the darker shade on first, blend it all in the end and you're fine, or don't even blend it, you know, it's makeup. Do what you want. I'm going to tilt my head back a little bit so I don't. But I'm just tapping it. I want a little more. Tap, 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 flick, flick. Flicking inwards. I know there's a lot of you watching that probably watched Bob Ross growing up like I did. You know, and he would always have some happy little accidents or just different ways of loading his brush. So anyway, I have it loaded like that with a little bit. So I'm flat and then I twist it. So it comes in and twisting. And that goes into my crease and pulls it in a little bit. So I'm tapping it and I twist in. And that keeps the color on the top part of my eye. And of course you must have your mouth like dropping open or it won't work. And then, I really do love this brush, and then I can just kind of move around what I've got. With my trusty rag on my lap, I can clean that brush off and maybe go into the third one over. Sauced. Tapping it. Now I'm just placing it. Brush the brush off. I'm gonna take another, just to get it out of there. I'm wiping it on the towel on my lap to get off the excess. Go back into En Fuego. Yep, En Fuego. I'm going to use the same brush and do my little tap, tap, tapping in that I like to do. And I'm going to bring it in a little bit closer than the first line. And I'm going to touch because... En fuego. A little bit in. Curving it around. And yes, you can come down and tap and move around. And I go a little higher. The mirror right here. I don't know if that's making it difficult for you to see what I'm doing. Cleaning my brush off. This is how my towel gets. But I'm going back in with, I think it's that MAC 217, and kind of any of you, once you've done your makeup, like in front of this mirror where I am, pretty good. But then I go upstairs into my normal light and I'm like, holy moly, I can't go out like that. I mean, I like makeup, but I really don't want, when I go out, people to go, oh my god, that's all they see. You know, I don't want that to be the case. So, I feel like I over blend I'm gonna take, again, the little brush. Cleaned it. Like my new sign behind here, find me on Instagram. Hey, if you aren't a subscriber, go ahead and subscribe and hit the like button. That'd be pretty cool. I'm gonna put a little bit of light right in the middle to kind of brighten it up, and that one is the first one. Oh no, I can't see it, but it's the first one. Is that called Chance? Pounce? Chance? It's called broken. No. Ounce. Did it break? No. Ounce. Brushed it off. All right. And that really is it for the look. I'm going to put on... I don't even know if I'm going to put on eyeliner today. I think today I'm not going to put on eyeliner. I'm going to put on this Voluminous, L'Oreal Voluminous Base. I don't know if I need another one of these. Can you see it if I'm putting it on? This makes it so I don't have to sit there and put so many... I only put one coat of mascara on anyway. Who am I kidding? And the mascara that I have been using is the Lancome Defensils. I don't know if that's how you say it, but you know, we're all butchering everybody else's languages. So... I don't mean to. Then I have wonky eyelashes at the end that just, oops, whatever. I'll get that later. Or it's a beauty mark now. I don't know how many coats you consider that to be. Alright, that is look one using my Naked Heat palette. Guys, I'll see you tomorrow. Hit that subscribe button and give me a thumbs up. Talk to you later.